Stoke and Liverpool in the League Cup semi-final. Now, Liverpool are coming off a disappointing defeat to West Ham, but their pressing on paper should be quite effective away from home against a side like Stoke. That, to me, points to goals, particularly since Liverpool still have a lot of defensive problems, as we saw again at the weekend. Over 2.5 goals is at 2.4 with BetVictor, and I think there's value in that.